Wait! Kid? Hello?
Do you remember how we got here?
Mia? Is that you?
First contact is always difficult. They're extremely weary.
I don't remember anything. You were calling to me. I ran out of the tent and...
They have to be. Civilization is killing them. And we don't even realize it.
Mia.
Maybe it would have been better if I'd just died.
Mia, I...
When the American colonization began, the conquistadores brought their diseases here with them. Many tribes were wiped out, and the rest moved even deeper into the jungle. Chief Guini went on and on about whole generations of his ancestors being decimated, until they received a gift from the jungle. And me? Naively, I assured them about our good intentions.
I just wanna... I'm here!
Hello? Jake? Please, I can't live without you.
Mia, is it really you? What happened? Are you safe? I was hoping you could tell me that. You called me in the middle of the night, and I ran out to look for you, and all I remember is running and falling?
Wait, you fell? That doesn't sound good. Okay, take it easy. Breathe. Do you know where you are?
I have no idea.
Can you give me some clue as to your whereabouts? A landmark or something?
Yeah. I have a GPS on my watch. Can you write this down?
Yes, but... you have the map and the GPS. We weren't supposed to split up, and... God, this is all my fault.
Hey, there has to be another way. Found a map. It's half burnt, but there's a location marked on it. Lambda 2. Not sure what it is. Do you?
No, I don't think so. Can you get there?
Well, I will try.
Left me.
Mia? Come again? You're breaking up.
Without the... Oh, hope.
Mia? Mia!
Ah, fuck!
Dead.